click, click, boom time. Let's rip, rip, and then boom. We've got Origins Football live on the break pad right now. This is going to be the division break. We have two more breaks left at BibleBreaks.com. Triple half-case football mixer. Double the break credit, Phil, early bonus. We're going to give away $80 in break credit tonight. We got to fill it. It's still sitting dead at 21. That's going to be the other half of this Origins. Premier players, these three boxes, six encased hits that can win your money back easily with just one of these cards. And, of course, three football jerseys from a Gold Rush autographed football jersey that can earn you back way more than the spot price as well. It's a great deal. Surprised that's still out there with so many spots left, but it is how it is tonight. All right. Good luck, guys. Thank you so much for being here. We couldn't do without y'all. That is for darn sure. All right, let's see. We're at 855. Let's randomize those teams. Boom time. Three plus. Let's mix up the divisions first. Three plus, A3. We're going to go six times. Everybody, come on. Join in tonight. Tell your friends we got a good time here going, as we always do. Three, four, five, and one more. That's six. NFC West, the AFC South. We copy and bring it down here. There we are, guys. NFC West to the AFC South. And then three plus a two. We mix up five times. All those that are in. Thank you so much, Darren. He knocked the first three out. Mike grabbed one. Scott grabbed one. Felisa. And then Jay pushed him across the goal line with those last two division slots. Good luck. May the boom be with you all. Two, three, four. And that's five, six, five times. Yeah, top five with stopper there. Darren down to Scott. We copy and paste. Your divisions, everyone. There we go. Darren in the NFC West. AFC North and NFC South. Jay, NFC East and NFC North. Felisa, AFC East. Mike, AFC West. Scott, AFC South. Jay, I know Mike likes his Vikings in the NFC North. Mike, if you're here with us, man, you're welcome to maybe work a deal there or try to talk trade if you'd like to with Waylander. Or Waylander, if you'd rather just stop, keep him Viking spot for yourself, though. That's cool, too. I always try to – I know a couple of you guys are favorite teams. Do the best I can there. Let folks know. You never know. Mike might have a sweet deal. Not sure if Mike's in the room, though. Thanks, Waylander. Hope you're not traveling right now, are you? Brett, C-Mac, Jeff, Martin, Pack-a-lack. Scott, appreciate you guys that are watching right now. Our eBay auctions are almost over. Preferred basketball. Probably don't even want to look where we're at. I think still... this our special price break tonight, $29.99. Random team on the other half of the preferred basketball break that'll be up tonight. A sweet deal on that. That was priced at inventory closeout pricing. So thank you guys. We got a lot of stuff coming here on Wednesday. We got hoops basketball, we got prison football, National Treasures baseball, and something else I think is coming. Anyway, it's going to be a busy Friday and Wednesday and Thursday for us. I hope you'll be a part of it. Grab your teams in there on our website. We'll have randoms up as well. I'll try to survive, man. A lot of heavy stuff happening this week. I don't know how much hoops will end up breaking, but I do have it in eBay. So, good luck, guys. Let's pick our boxes. Odd, I'll take columns. Even, I'll take from the roads. All right, Jay, you're driving. All right, you be careful out there, brother, man. I'm going to try to hit some booms. All right, odd, columns. All right, column left if it's odd. Column right if it's even. Here we go. Oh, of course, the dice finds its way in behind my billboard. What's going on? All right, fine. Even six. Had to blow up the... Jeez. So the column on the right, the column on the left goes into the mixer. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. A happy early Halloween. We had a little pumpkin carving party last night. And got things kicked off very well. Thank you for the order, by the way. Thank you so much. I think those are, that looks like three spots from Preferred Basketball. Nice. Somebody take advantage of the nice pricing on that one. All right, the eight boxes of Origins by divisions. Ready to bring. Good luck, everyone. Any trades not been discussed, so I think we're ready to go. That was an order for the for peace. That's down to 13, guys. Don't wait on that one. That's a nice price point. No, that's the at cost break. Darren, thanks, man. Darren got in there for three of those. Thanks so much, Hotwire. I don't know where my voice is going. I guess probably from being up a little bit late the last few days. Oh man, gotta admit, so many breaks, so many cards to sort. That those tops and Phoenix breaks, man, they take it out of you to top load all those numbered cards, variations and all that. Ah, thank you guys. Good luck. Origins, we love Origins. It's a nice easy break, and there's lots of good hit potential in here. So let's see what we can do. The preferred is planned to be after eBay, I guess. The football mixer, it's still hanging tough at 21 spots. So we'll see how it goes. We're gonna have to get some more folks in to have a chance to fill that one, I guess. Even with the bonus of $80 break credit in there, which is pretty good at a $69 break point. All right, here we go. Marcus. All right, our first numbered card. It's Jordan Howard, $299 in the NFC North. I need my list. Where's my list? There we go. All righty, good luck. There's Howard at $299 and Mikey Glennon to $60. The NFC Northers. Jay, that's you, man. Let's flip it around. Behind Carson Wentz. First hit to the NFC East. Jay. Evan Ingram, man, he's turning into quite the player. Got some awesome numbers out there. There's a tight from the tight end spot for the G-men. Mac Hollins to $99 in the NFC East. Again, it's Jay. Driving like it's hot, Jay. And then on the back at a 99, Bethard. CJ, 34 of 99 in the NFC West. Darren, that is yours. Gore. Kirk Cousins to $299 and Le'Veon Bell to $150 in the AFC North. There in the AFC North. My Jason Witten. Hootay. Joe Mixon. Darren in the AFC North. Congrats. Mixon is there. And next, it's the AFC East. Peterman. 4 out of 49. Felisa, that's you guys. Congrats. And then there's Amara Darbo. 75 out of 99 in the NFC West. Darren's out west in the NFC too. Yeah, good luck. Here we go, Larry Fitzgerald. And then it's David Johnson to 299 in the NFC West. And Allen Robinson at a 150 in the AFC South for Scott. And the first hit from this third one, it's Davis Webb, another giant. Jay in the NFC East. Congrats, Jay. And a silver signature in the NFC South. Darren, congrats. Jeremy McNichols. That's a sweet looking car. That looks awesome. The silver on the red. And the nebula, the giant nebula behind those stars are being made. A young star. It kind of matches the helmet. All right, that's cool. All right, and then it's D.D. Westbrook for Scott in the AFC. With a thread running wild, Scott. Whoa, multiple threads maybe. Big thread running wild there with 150 out of 199. All right, we're heading toward box four here. Getting toward midfield. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Alan Hearns, Gerald McCoy in the NFC South at $299, and Edelman, 6 of 10 in the AFC East. Lisa, nice. Short print. Aaron Rodgers. And a McCaffrey behind him in the NFC South. Hotwire. Boom. Nice Christian there. Three color prime. And in the AFC South, it's Dante Foreman. Scott. Bold. Boldly hitting. And a Kareem Hunt right there behind. 30 out of 199 in the AFC West. Mike. Congrats. All right, just halfway home. Next up, we still got time, man. We can get some guys that go big on that football mixer. We got 21 left. It is due up next. If we get it done, I'll add some break credit in there. Otherwise, we'll have to come up with something else to do. Carson Palmer on a 299 in the NFC North, Jay. And 43 out of 60 NFC South, Jaron. Feeling the Drew Brees serial number. Behind Clowney. Or Joshua Dobbs. Dobber in the AFC North. Darren. Nice prime patch. Kenny G in the NFC North. Right behind him for Jay. Kenny Galladay. Kenny G. And there's a Kaiser. 22 of 25, Kaiser. That's sweet. Darren. My patch. Oh, Deshaun Kaisers. Brownies almost won today. Almost. But you know what they did? They traded. They changed their quarterback. They changed the quarterback. Again, Big Ben. Matt Stafford at $299. And Mike Wallace to $150 in the AFC North. Behind Andy Dalton. Origins short print. Number 19, Juju Smith-Schuster. Darren, boom, 24 out of 49. A little wrinkly patch, too. Nice. And for the 49ers, Mighty Joe Williams. For San Fran, Darren in the NFC West. Mighty Joe Williams, and then on the back is a patch of Corey Davis to 99. Thank you for that order. Thank you so much, Setco. Corey Davis in the AFC South. Scott is there. Two more boxes. Good luck. Up next, guys, triple half caser. I think a couple spots just got taken. We might be down in the teens now. Terrell Suggs. Luke Kuechly to $299 in the NFC South, and Jared Goff to $150 in the NFC West. By Greg Olson. Yes! Kareem! Boom! My congrats. AFC West. Two-color patch autograph. Kareem Hunt, and then it's Green Bay. Jamal Williams for the pack in the NFC North. Jay! Driving Jay. And the patch on the back, Dante Foreman. $189 to $199 to go along with the threads. Another thread. We got Halloween lights. A Halloween light thread. And then there's a fray down there. Oh, there's all kind of crazy stuff. The fray is playing music right there. The fray is playing tunes. Thank you, Brett. Cam Chancellor, Navarro Bowman to $299, and a Golden Tate to $25 in the NFC North. Good luck, guys. We got one more here. One more here. Matt Forte, Seahawks. Woo! The Darbos. The Amara. Nice patch. Darren, that patch autograph is yours. And the Kamara. And the NFC North is, South, NFC South. Darren, that's you as well. Alvin Kamara, he's coming on. And Mighty Joe Mixon. Not Mighty Joe Poe, that's 3 out of 25. Darren swept the last darn box there. Joe Mixon, the AFC North. Those are cool. Alrighty, guys. That was our division. Division break. Now, the other ones, the other 8 boxes from that case will be in our mixer, which is coming up next if we can knock it out, guys. Let's do this, man. Heck, I'll make it $100 of break credit. Which is kind of crazy, but it'd be really awesome to get this one knocked out if we could before eBay. We're at 19. Probably not going to happen. That's a lot of spots. But anyway, 19 spots left on that one, and the basketball is probably lower than 13, too. Thank you guys so much for joining on that one. Some nice cards. I think there might be some nice stuff left as well. It's some good hits. See if we can't find some more. Thank you guys so much for joining. That, as they say in show business, is a wrap.